never, never change. Keep that breathless charm.
The ingredients to having a successful restaurant that thrives for decades is simple, says Christina Skiouris. All you need, good food, relaxing atmosphere, and a love for people.
The music, the food, the sense of community here that has been built over all these years. And you really do make friends with the customers.
It's one of Charlotte's oldest landmark restaurants on West Morehead Street since 1952. Open Kitchen started by Christina's father and uncle.
This is my dad. They came up with the Italian idea. We are Greek. Mm-hmm. We're not Italian.
I was going to ask. I was like, I'm hearing Greek, but I'm getting the Italian vibe.
First Italian restaurant in the Charlotte area.
At the time, my father had moved to Washington, D.C., when he married my mother, and it was during the war years, and Italian immigrants were opening the restaurants in New York. They had all the food, all the new stuff there, and they wanted to bring it to Charlotte. They thought, let's do something new.
The restaurant became an instant hit.
It was super busy, always busy. Lines out the door. It was fun.
Yeah.
And it's still fun. It's a fun place to be.
Christina says back in the day, many people trying their first slice of za here.
They had never smelled the garlic or the sauces, and they wanted to know what it was. Mm-hmm. You hear the stories all the time about how the people, they would come in and say, well, I'll try the pizza. And they had no idea what they were getting.
She calls it Charlotte-style pizza. And dang, it is delish. I mean, I had to stuff my face.
Oh my God. I can see why that's a fan favorite. That is so good.
But pizza isn't the only menu item. Like the decor.
I haven't seen this in 30 years.
The menu is eclectic. Something for everyone.
Very lucky, fortunate that we have such good customers. We have great food.